But here's a change. For beach fishing. All that pike fishing I've been doing all through the winter. Fancied a change, you know, the pike season's closed now, the river season's closed. So I thought I'd do a bit of sea fishing today. It's a bonus Saturday. Sal's working today, so she said go fishing. So that's what I'm doing as usual. And I hear the placer in. So we're down on Shoreham Beach and I'm going to try and catch a placer today. Right, so here's the first rod going out. I've got this one on my big fixed ball. I've just got a running ledger, 6 ounce. Just a rolling head at the moment. Might have to change it to a gripper later on, breakaway. And I've got a 2 hook. Flowing trace here. With 2 halves of black lugworm. And this is the first one that's going out now. So that's the fixed ball out. I've got my trusty pen on the other rod. Same sort of rig. Got the compulsory beads there, which is supposed to be good for place. Half a black lugworm. And the other ones are one up, one down. Like a rig. So we're going to launch this one out there now. That's it, that's the 2 rods out there. I'm just hoping for a place or two. Right, so I'm all settled in now. I've got 2 rods out there on my black lugworm baits. And I'm just sitting here watching the rod tips, waiting for a bite. Hoping one of those rods is gonna bang over in a minute. It's not exactly ideal weather for place. For the place, it needs to be clear water, and it's been quite windy, a southwesterly wind, strong wind's been blowing all week, so it's a little bit stirred up. It's calmed down today, but the water's still coloured up. Needs a few more days of no rain, no wind, but you know, we're in with a chance. I think there's been a few caught recently, so you never know. But yeah, it's really nice to be back on the beach again. I haven't been since, I can't even remember the last time I was on the beach. Probably last summer. I've just been so into my freshwater fishing that I've not had a chance. So today I'm hoping to put it right, or I am putting it right. No bites yet, but we live in hope. Well, we're an hour in. I've had a couple of recasts and the worms haven't even been touched. But I think I might just have had the first bite. and Rod just pulled over a bit. I just pulled in that rod with nothing on it, but I think I've got a bite on the other one now. Yeah, I definitely got one on this one. Let's hope it's that place. I thought it was pulling a bit too hard for a place. It's a curled up dogfish. I'll try and uncurl him. It's as tough as old boots, this thing. Rough as sandpaper. Come on, we only want to have a look at you. There you go, it's a curly whirly dogfish. Flounder there on the top. Oh, you've got a cracking bass here in the bottom hook. Wow! What a great result that was. Brilliant. Well, after a slow start, it's starting to pick up now. A nice flounder here. And a lovely bass. Looks like it could be a good day. Well, it's the target fish, but look at the size of it. Little tiny place. There's four different species already today. Be nice if this one was about five times as big though, wouldn't it? Still, it's the target fish, nice place. Feels quite heavy, this does. That's me for a double shot or a dogfish or something else. Dogfish all wrapped up in the line. Another dogfish, a bit smaller this one, but at least it's holding itself straight, unlike the other one which was curling up into a ball. Another one on here. It's not as big this one, it's something smaller. I just say, hopefully it's a place, and it's a good one too. How about that one? Exactly what I was after. And now that's a nice sizeable place, that is. Another place, number 8. It's quite a chuck here. And the tide's all well on its way out now. But it seems to be clear, and you know, every time I cast out that rod as far as I can into the clear water, I'm getting a bite straight away. I thought it was going to be a sizeable place, that one. The one last sizeable place I want, but look. It's a whiting. First whiting I've caught for ages. Can't remember the last time I caught a whiting. Probably 2 or 3 years. Right then, it's about 5:30 now. Light's starting to fade. Tide's well on its way down now, and I'm getting stripped by the whiting. You know, there must be hordes of whiting out there. So I'm going to call it a day now. Great welcome back to the sea fishing, back on the shingle. Absolutely loved it. And I think I caught about 9 or 10 fish in the end. Five different species, I think. So it's a great day, great afternoon into evening, and I'm sure I'll be back soon. So see you next time. Cheers.